Greetings. This video refutes argument number 16 from the random flood list sent by the Mohammedan. Let's look at the claim. 16. According to the Bible, the earth has four corners, Ezekiel 7:2. The question is, if the earth is round, how can it have corners? The earth can have corners only if it were square, but since the earth is round, it can't have corners. But according to the Holy Quran, God recoiled the earth, Quran 79:30. Really? Is this really what they teach at the madrasa? Well, let's look at Ezekiel 7:2 in context. Ezekiel 7:1, the word of the Lord came to me. 7:2, Son of man, this is what the sovereign Lord says to the land of Israel. The end has come upon the four corners of the land. Son of man, this is what the Lord God says to the land of Israel. An end. The end has come on the four corners of the land. Son of man, this is what the Almighty Lord says to the people in the land of Israel. The end is coming. The end is coming to the four corners of the earth. Son of man, this is what the Almighty, Adonai, Lord, Yahweh, says to the people in the land of Israel. The end is coming. The end is coming to the four corners of the earth. That does seem pretty damning, doesn't it? Almighty Yahweh is calling the earth square. Well, that is what Islam would like you to ignorantly believe with them. Unfortunately, there are other translations which render this according to knowledge. Son of man, this is what the sovereign Lord says to Israel. The end is here, wherever you look, east, west, north, or south, your land is finished. That's right, it is that simple. It is actually talking about the four points of the compass directions. And read the passage again, looking for the word earth. Son of man, this is what the Lord God says to the land of Israel. An end. The end has come to the four corners of the land. Of the 17 English translations on Biblos, 16 say land, while one says earth, meaning dirt. The Hebrew word used, eretz, can mean country, dust, earth, ground, land, lands, and other terms. But the most common usages are land, 1,581 times, earth, meaning dirt, 655 times, and ground, 119 times. This verse does not say, the earth is square with four corners. And once again, simply looking at the Bible confirms the lies from hell spread by Islam. So what were his points, his questions? The question is, if the earth is round, how can it have corners? The earth can have corners only if it were square, but since the earth is round, it can't have corners. And all I can say is, never ever trust anything a Mohammedan says. And I know that sounds extreme and unforgiving and untrusting, but let's be honest and serious and blunt here. Islam only gives a damn about one thing, spreading Islam. And you need to really and truly understand that. The Mohammedan who made this list of 38 shoddy claims does not give a damn about the truth. And he does not care how he rapes what the Word of God says. We are not talking about a gross error in the Bible. We are talking about a figure of speech. And a figure of speech that is common and easily discerned by anyone who rationally cares for knowledge or understanding. And having demonstrated his utter disregard for any genuine logic, what is his counterclaim elevating the Quran? But according to Muhammad's Quran, God recoiled the earth, Quran 79:30. Given his track record, we had better look this up as well. Pickthall 79:30. And after that, he spread the earth. Shakir. And the earth, he expanded it after that. Ali. And the earth, moreover, hath he extended to a wide expanse. Bakhtiar, And after that, he spread out the earth. And after looking at four translations, I wondered where recoiled ever even came from. In fact, the website Islam Awakened has 30 accepted parallel English translations you can review. And it has 8 controversial or status undetermined parallel English translations you can review. And it has 5 parallel English translations it calls non-Muslim and or Orientalist works. That is 43 English translations of the Quran, and not one of them uses the word recoiled. They say spread, expanded, extended, spread out, stretched, prepared, spread it forth. Not one recoiled. One says flattened, one gave it an oval form, which sounds two-dimensional to me, and some extrapolate with egg-shaped, which makes us face a rather touchy situation. Evidently, this Mohammedan feels it is okay to say the Quran says something which the Quran does not say. Is that okay, O Muslim? Is it okay to falsely claim the Quran says the earth is round like a ball when the Quran does not say this? If telling a falsehood tricks someone to follow Muhammad's Quran, is that okay with you? But are they following the Quran if they are really following a lie someone said the Quran contained? Can you be a believer submitted to God when you are submitting to a lie? Is that perhaps why you, O Muslim, said Shahada or converted into Islam? Have you found out that a Muslim lied to you to confuse you, to trick you to say Shahada? Have the lies told by Islam begun to unravel in your eyes? Are the claims proving out to be false? If so, it is nothing to be ashamed of, brother. The lies of Islam are spun by the best deceiver, the father of lies. But as you have seen, when a Muslim tells you what the Bible says, he is either repeating a lie he was told or making up a new one of his own. Never ever trust what a Mohammedan says the Bible says. Never. And I mean that seriously. Never. Look up the verse, read the context, read the Christian teaching about the verse. Use Christian definitions to interpret it. So if the four corners refer to the compass, does the Bible say anywhere that the earth is round? Thanks, I'm so glad you asked. You can find the answer in Isaiah 40:22. Isaiah 40:22, He sits enthroned above the circle of the earth, and its people are like grasshoppers. He stretches out the heavens like a canopy and spreads them out like a tent to live in. Huh? Not the square of the earth? I must have cherry-picked that translation. New Living. God sits above the circle of the earth. English Standard. It is He who sits above the circle of the earth. Looking at the 17 English translations on Biblos, you see the following phrases. Above the circle of the earth. Above the disk of the earth. Upon the circle of the earth. Above the earth. And upon the globe of the earth. And if you look at the Hebrew word translated circles, it is Strong's Concordance number 2329, chag, which has meanings of circle, circuit, or compass. So the Bible says above the circle or above the compass of the earth. If you follow Islam and if you call yourself Muslim, do you place any value on honesty, on telling the truth, on accurate reading of the Word of God? If you do, I ask you to post and tell me, why do Muslims have to post lies to spread Islam? Does it bother you? Does anything in your heart break or weep that this is the way Islam is spread? If nothing in your heart sees anything wrong with telling such lies, Shaitan has sealed your heart, brother. If you place any value on truth, brother, You need to cry out to God to deliver you from Satan's lies. If your heart is sincere in your desire to submit to Almighty God, He will hear your cries, my friend. In fact, Almighty God, who draws men unto Himself, may have made you watch this video so that you might see the truth. Allow God, the Maker of heaven and earth, to guide you to the right path, my friend. May God guide you to seek the truth. May the Spirit of God open your eyes to the light, your ears to the truth, and your heart to His Son, the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen.